Everyone comes to work with an official and an unofficial CV. The unofficial CV is the story of our life, how we relate to others and how we relate to ourselves. Our history shapes our body and also the values we have on trust, loyalty, self-reliance, how we communicate, how we ask for help, how we compete, how we collaborate, which expectations we have and so on. And more than money or any other compensation, what really defines if we're happy on the workplace or not, it's the quality of our relationships. Emotional intelligence was always considered a soft skill, but indeed it is core for business success. Nowadays, it's about authenticity, belonging, trust, transparency, physical and psychological health, responsibility and accountabilities, fulfillment, self-worth. It's all the same. It's the same values that thrive us also in our personal life. There's no difference. The increase of digitalization makes the work environment more and more static. In order to regulate our emotional and physical well-being, we need other people. This is science, this is biology. It's based on our nervous system. In order to improve our relationships, it is very helpful to experience the connection through embodiment of the relationship dynamics, through movement, through expression of what we feel and what we think. My name is Daniela Zambrana. I'm a core energetics therapist and a burnout and resilience coach. I support businesses in creating conscious leadership and a healthy work environment.